Long time ago, when the earth was green, there were more kinds of animals than you've ever seen. They'd run around free when the earth has been born, but the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, as sure as you're born, the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. Now the Lord saw sinning, and it gave him pain, so he said, stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. He said, hey, brother Noah, I tell you what, do I build me a floating zoo, and get me some of them green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, as sure as you're born. But no, I don't forget my unicorn. Old Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up the ark just as the rain started to fall. He marched in the animals two by two. He shouted out as they came through, hey Lord, I got your green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't find no unicorn. Old Noah looked out in the driving rain, but them unicorns were hiding, playing silly games, a kicking and a splashing as the rain began to pour. Hi, you silly unicorn. Well, there was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees. Old Noah said, shut the door, cause the rain is a pouring, I just can't wait for no unicorn. The ark started moving, it drifted with the tide, and the unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried. The water started moving and sort of floated them away. That's why you hardly ever see a unicorn to this very day. You'll see green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, as sure as you're born, but you're never gonna see no unicorns.